betrayal. I have discovered. It was just an illusion.